Yo guys, welcome back. I've been gone for a minute. Like, welcome back to the YouTube channel. I got some coffee here. Tastes good. I make the best coffee, like, no lie. So yeah guys, I've been gone for a while, no content. I'm sorry to my two loyal fans. I'm so sorry guys. Like, I know I let you all down, but Men's was having technical troubles, you know. But then I decided, hey yo, let me just hop on this daily 5-minute vids. Like, it's gonna be 5 minutes. I'll just talk about a few things here and there and then sauce it up, you know. From there we'll climb back up and we'll be back to where we were, you know what I mean? Like, give it time. Anyways, yeah, what am I doing? Good question. Let me just hook this up for you. I'm smart, man.
Yeah, it's not the same because I want the same as I was here. I'm trying out different styles. I'm gonna try Adventure Time. Okay guys, my friend here is complaining that because I'm doing this, like, you know, I like drawing. I'm good at drawing. I'm not gonna say I'm good at drawing, like drawing, but that's me. This was a couple years ago, like 1-2 years ago. It's Rick and Morty. It was the first time I watched Rick and Morty. 2 years ago. I watched Rick and Morty in 2022. And I threw this in 2022. When I watched Rick and Morty, I kept it that long. Yes, I keep things long. It's one of my favorite doodles. And then this was this year. Like, this was without watching Rick and Morty. I thought I could draw from memory. Like, oh, I'm actually baiting something, guys. Yeah, me and my bros bring out a podcast soon. Stay tuned for that, y'all. Stay tuned for that. That's going to be popping, though. It's going to be popping. So y'all might have seen the name. Just watch out for a channel named that, you know. That's all I'm saying. So, yeah. Let me run the intro quick.
I can't breathe. I can't breathe. 999.
And we back. Let's get it. Okay, so I said I want to rant about a couple things, right? Kanye dropped an album. Vultures. Oh my days. Oh my days. Kanye dropped the album, guys. Is it not album of the year? Bro, that album is banging. Like, bro, I love that album. I've listened to it, like, quite a few times right now. Gang times, actually. I've been listening to it. I think it's the only album I play. No, it's one of the few albums I play without skipping. Like, no shuffle, just straight from the first song to the last song. That's what I've been doing, bro. So, I started with... When the day it released, right? It wasn't on Spotify because I don't know, they had technical issues or whatnot. And at least luckily I have a friend that has an iPhone and is obsessed with iPhone and all their shenanigans and whatnot. So he had Apple Music. So we were bumping it while on Apple Music, you know, for a minute or so. He's not really that into Kanye except for, like, he likes Heartless. He loves that song, I think. Technically, basically, he loves that song. He's a ride or die for Heartless. Other than that, he doesn't really listen to Kanye, bro. So, he wasn't really feeling the album. I know you'll complain about the lighting. I don't care right now. As long as I'm speaking, you can hear me. It's alright, bro. You don't have to see me. You know what I look like, innit? So, you don't need to know what I look like. Again, this coffee is real good. But yeah. So, he's not really a fan. So, we listened to, like, a few albums. Oh, no. Let me see the lighting. Where the lighting is kind of... Yeah, we listened to a few albums. Few good tracks. And back then I wasn't really listening because I was busy with something. Like, I was drawing. Like, if you know me, you know I like drawing. Even though I'm not good at it. I don't know. And it's just, it's a hobby, I guess, at this point. But yeah, I was drawing. Eyes. And yeah. So I wasn't really paying attention to the album. But then when it finally dropped on, I think it dropped on Sunday, it was finally on Spotify. Boom. First ones to go bang that album, bro. One of the first ones to go listen to it, bro. Okay, not gonna lie, actually. I was one of the first ones. Because my friend dropped on his status. He was like, it finally dropped on Spotify. And I was like, for real, bro? I searched it yesterday when Kanye said it's dropped. And I didn't find it. And I was like, no. Go search it again. Searched it and I found it. And I've been listening to it. For me, the best track so far. Let's see. I'm not good at remembering track names, so you're going to have to give me a minute. Let's see. I think I'll go with... Hood Rat. Yeah, Hood Rat. Hood Rat is one of my top faves of the album. And there's more tracks, bro. Like, each track actually was good, bro. But Hood Rat stood out the most for me, I guess. Yeah. But enough about Kanye and how awesome he is. Let's talk about Star Wars, bro. I recently watched Star Wars. Yes. Yes, I did. Star Wars is actually banging, guys. Oh my days, y'all don't understand, bro. I think I'm gonna do like a reaction video or something for Star Wars, just Star Wars or something like that, bro. Cause that was actually good. The first six were good. The last three, it was okay. Okay, the stand on my phone thing just broke the back. Can't fix that right now. So focus. The first six movies were good. I'm a fanboy of Anakin Skywalker. Yes, I'm saying it here on YouTube, where everyone's gonna hear and see. I am a fanboy of Anakin Skywalker. That man is handsome. He's a W. And he's a well-written character, obviously. Like, I don't think in fictional verse there's any better written character than Anakin Skywalker. I don't care who you bring. Like, hey man, find this in your name. Anakin Skywalker, best written character, bro. One of the best. Who else can compare to Anakin? I don't know. I don't even want to try and say so-and-so or so-and-so. Like, just feel like that would upset the force, the balance in the force, you know what I mean? But yeah, what I liked about it, the storytelling from 1-6 was great, the pace, everything. I mean, okay, Anakin was kind of hot-headed, rational, too fascinating. But I don't know, that's what I kind of liked about him. And yeah, not really much else to say. Mostly, those who enjoy your Valentine's days, those who have Valentine's, and those of us who do not, because we are immortal. Big ups, y'all. Anyways, yeah, I'm going to sign out, and I'll check y'all when I chuckle again. As I said, I'm going to make more content like this. And
random disclaimer. Guys, please don't forget to like the video, subscribe if you liked it, and comment if you didn't. Tell me what can I do better, what can I fix, and all that.
Randomly, and yeah, I'll check out when I check out. Bye, gang.